My name is Shade and welcome to Food Where We Serve Food. Now, how may I help you today?
Oh, I'm assuming you're the waitress, right?
Eh? How did you know?
I just kind of figured.
Oh, okay. So are you eating alone? Tell the truth and shame devil now. Are you eating alone?
Oh, no, I'm waiting for someone.
Okay. Oh yeah, what do you want to drink? Let me get you a drink, Sha.
I'll just have water with a slice of lemon.
Okay!
What the heck? This is a grapefruit. Excuse me, this isn't...
Some have food, but cannot eat. Some can eat, but have no food. We have food and we can eat. Glory be to the Lord. Amen.
Hello?
Cassia.
Hey, how's it going?
I swear, if he doesn't pick up soon, I'm actually...
Stop complaining. Like, everything's gonna be fine.
No, like, the time is 7:56 and you're supposed to meet me here at 7. If he doesn't come soon, I'm actually leaving.
I'm pretty sure he has a good reason, so, like, just chill.
Rude. This nigga better be fine.
Hello, and who might you be?
Hey, you must be my date, but like, it's like past 8. Weren't we supposed to meet here at 7? Where were you?
Yeah, so, it's true. But you see, I was sleeping, and then I was eating. And then I fell asleep small on the toilet when I was ejecting what I was eating earlier. So then, I looked at my wash. You know my watch told me?
No, but...
My watch said it was 9:38. 9:38! So you know what that means? It means I missed the Babu Club at Shosh. So I couldn't go. So I decided to go up to my bathroom and just open the tub, and then I went to bed. And that, my dear girl, is why I was late. Oh! Okay. Okay. It wasn't even today that this happened. That was last month. It was last month and I missed my flight. It wasn't even today. Emma Bino. See, I don't know what's wrong with me. I beg, forgive me, oh. Today, what was the reason? In fact, was I even late? I wasn't even late.
Yeah, by over an hour.
No, it wasn't me. It was you who was late.
But I got here before you, though.
You didn't.
Okay, so how about we order now? Sounds good? Hey. Stop making that sound. Why are you making that sound? Why are you doing that? Stop that. Why are you making that sound?
I've been so busy just talking. I didn't even get a chance to look you up and down and up.
Okay.
You look so succulent and satisfying. Dense and digestible. Hey. You're just so fresh and fruity. I want to take you and dip you like ever into my okra soup. And then once I have you like this, I will just take you scoop and then go. And you're crying tears of joy. Am I making you joyful? Yoy, tears of yoy. Oh, the way you make my body want to shake. Just shake. Oh, the way you make my body shake like a milkshake. There we go. Come and feel me shake.
Nigga, no!
Oh, yeah. Extend your arm. Extend your arm and feel. Extend your arm and feel me shake. Oh, yeah. Extend your arm. Extend your arm and feel me shake.
No, thank you.
Oh, yeah. Extend. Extend your arm and feel me shake. Extend your arm. Extend your arm. You will feel me shake today. Today, you will feel me shake.
Oh, waitress, Shade, I'm at least ready to order.
Shut up! Did I tell you I was ready to serve you?
It's because you didn't want to feel me shake. Now you will not eat. Oh, I almost forgot to. I got you a gift.
Yes.
I got you a gift. This is for you.
Bruh.
Oh, thank you.
Just kidding, it's for me. Ha, it's my own. This is my Yaffe art.
Yaffe? Or Yagi, because I'm pretty sure it's Yagi, or at least a knockoff of Yagi, because I have a Yagi hat at home. But...
Yagi. What does Yagi even stand for? Your auntie is getting immense. Does your auntie need to lose weight?
YAGI, it stands for young and getting it, so...
It's a lie! Why isn't your Yagi on your head? See, if you have a Yagi, why isn't it on your head? My own hat, the one I'm wearing, it stands for Young African Fighting Immigration. Yaffe.
Oh my god. I didn't wear it because it doesn't fit on my hair right now. It only fits when I have braids or when I have my regular hair out.
Oh, I can tell you're getting excited. Oh yeah? I will give you one more chance to let you feel me shake. You will shake. You will shake along with me. I hear girls these days, they like guys with
I'm about to step.
I have big lips, so you can test them out for yourself after dinner.
No, I'm good still.
Ah, she'll be back. Oh. They always want to feel me shake. She'll be back. Today, she'll be back.
Hallelujah! In the morning, when I wake up, I will sing my praise unto you, my Lord. I will shout, I will